You have to stop telling yourself these self-limiting stories. I need to take you back for a moment to my childhood. We were in the basement of our Section 8 apartment. My friends were surrounding me. It was dark. And what I would do is tell them a story. And usually, they were the center of attention in that story. It was purely fictional, no facts. It was made up based on my creative thinking. That story was the very thing that we needed to transcend our current situation, to rise above the circumstances. You have to have a story. And the reason why we have such self-limiting beliefs is that we're telling ourselves the wrong story. And so my first question for you today is, who are you in your story? Are you the protagonist who overcomes the antagonist? Are you the hero who defeats the villain? Are you in a plot that you see yourself being victorious against all the odds that are against you? You have to see yourself overcoming that antagonist. And most of the time, the antagonists that we have to fight every day are the thoughts that we think about ourselves, because we don't see ourselves being victorious in our own plot. We have written the script of our lives as being the failure. And I want to encourage you today that you have more power over your life simply by writing the story about your life's success beginning right now.